On the 4th of July, 1806, we set sail from the sweet home of We were sailing away with a cargo of bricks for the Grand City Hall in New York. 'Twas a wonderful crash in a great foreign land. Oh, how the wild winds drove her. She was shooting several blasts. She had 27 masts, and they called We had 1 million bags of the best tiger rags. We had 2 million barrels of stone. We had 3 million sides of old blind horses' hides. We had 4 million barrels of bone. We had 5 million hogs, 6 million bones, 7 million barrels of porter. We had 8 million bales of old and eagle's tails in the hold of the Hogan from County Tyrone. There was Johnny McGurk, who was scarce of work, and a man from Westmeath Cologne. There was Slugger O'Toole, who was drunk as a rule, and fighting Bill Tracy from Dover. And your man, Dick McGann, from the banks of the band, was the skipper of the Irish Rover. Had sailed 7 years when the measles broke out and the ship lost its way in the fog. And the whale of a crew was reduced down to two, just myself and the captain's old dog. Then the ship struck a rock. Lord, what a shock! The bulkhead was turned right
Thank you.